Hello everyone. This question is from class 9 English poem, The Road Not Taken. Let us look at the question. Where does the traveler find himself? What problem does he face? Answer. The traveler found himself in a point where two roads diverged. His problem was that he could not decide on which road he should travel. For such videos, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get the notification of our upcoming videos. Thank you.